How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you for the viewers that I posted for my last video. So today I'm just gonna do a quick video on working on this ProDual Myvi. Not the same one from the last one. This is a different car. Same type of engine, 1.3 automatic. So what we're gonna be doing today, we'll be replacing the engine oil, the oil filter. And the client's concern is there is a popping noise coming from the right hand side. Everything steers the wheel from right to left. Not so much during driving. So I'm going to do a step by step and we're going to have a look where is the popping noise is coming from the right hand side. We are back at the inspection for that popping noise as the car making a turn. At the moment doesn't have any visual defective parts. Just focus right there. Tie rod end looks alright. It looks a bit dirty, but it doesn't look like there's any torn boot or a lick of grease.
strut looks pretty alright. Doesn't look there's any leakage visible, but I'm not sure with the age of the strut, because sometimes when the strut is already almost on its way out, it could give a sign of it looks like it sounds is leaking. The stabilizer link looks pretty alright. There's no torn boot either. So I think the next step is just to remove the strut and actually check it physically inside. How's the condition of it? And of course, we'll be checking the absorber mount. So I'm going to do that on my next video of removing all the suspension strut and also the absorber mounting.